All right, kids, today, chemistry class 101, we are going to be learning the basics of making methamphetamine, because that's what this district wants me to teach you nowadays.
Heisenberg!
Hey, kid, come with me to the restroom.
Okay, you're not going to touch me, are you?
We'll talk about that later. I was just lying to you there, kid. We're actually going to the vending machine so I can get you a soda. Sound good?
Yeah.
Okay, follow me. All right, kid, just a little more. We'll be there to your free
kid.
Soda.
Soda!
Take it from here, Biggie. Now, kid, you see, this soda is a little bit too ludicrous for everyone to have, so we're gonna get rid of this witness.
That's my brother Paul! No!
What are you talking
about?
Right.
My brother Paul!
Gonna be all right, kid. All your worries will go away when I give you all this free soda.
Free soda?
Just follow me. I'll show you where it's at.
But she's right.
It's just past this here barrier that he built not cool kids out. You know what I mean? Come over here.
Okay.
All right, kid. Just head on to this bright room for some delicious treats.
Why is it so bright?
So tell everybody how cool we are. Hey, welcome, kid.
Is this where I get my free soda? Who the hell is this?
Hey, let me give you a tour around the place, kid.
Okay.
So over here we got Gary. He's just working over here at the laundry machine. Nothing to see. These are
Gary.
Our two cooks right here. They have a relationship. That's Larry and Mary right there.
Are they having sex with each other?
Great men. They work the bathtub in the kitchen. We got all these cool barrels full of soda. You want to give it? You want to give it a try, kid?
Do they have soda in them?
Yeah.
Do you hear that, brother? That might be the cop. Looks like the last one here. I need the 1v1 this last fucking SWAT cop.
Pasta and bread, motherfucker.
Alright, let's get this tussle going, baby. Come on, me.
This bitch.
Come on, me.
That's right, I'm gonna get you.
Come to fucking get that motherfucker, I swear.
Got him, baby.
I guess you could say we're Breaking Bad.
I'm Better Call Saul.